Describe to us, then, the very first encounter, the sexual encounter that you had with Elliot Spitzer. Was the sex good? Did you use protection?
Right. Well, I'm a smart girl. I'm very, you know, I'm a smart girl.
I can see that.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Goody. So, yeah, I use protection, you know, like I've heard of AIDS, you know. But with, I'm not legally allowed to say it, but I, just for a sneak peek.
Just for the sweet TV viewers.
Right, just for the sweet TV viewers. I really, with him, as you know, he lost a lot of his hair. Mm-hmm. He's almost bald.
Yeah.
So he had sort of a furry fetish. And what that means for those viewers out there that don't know is he would dress up in sort of like an animal costume, sometimes a bear. He even had a little deer costume. But the catch was I would dress up as a hunter. I have a really cute little camouflage bikini that I wore. And then I just, you know, would snap on little grenades, and I don't know what you call those things with the bullets, but I had a little fake gun and then the bullets, and we'd just kind of play sort of like, I don't know if the viewers have heard it or you, but Buck Hunter, mm-hmm. have you heard of it? It's an arcade game. Mm. It was something very similar to that, but it was sensual and special. Sometimes I felt that it was, you know, fake sensuality, but, you know, that's what worked for us. And then, you know, when I got him, I got him, you know.
This is Mark Theobald. You watch a sweet TV. We don't care. I'm taking the gloves off.